You'll notice more officers on the road starting tomorrow. That's when the state's special distracted driving enforcement begins. It's part of the state police's Get Your Head Out of Your App campaign. And it's not cheap if you get caught being on your phone when you're behind the wheel. It's a $100 fine for your first offense and a $200 fine for any offense after that.